definitely in the Guard as a medevac pilot. It helps to be able to see these guys after we've taken care of them. You know, we see them kind of in their darkest hour, and it's nice to see that there's some follow through at the end of what happened there.
I think the most memorable experience for me was when Jatea, she's one of the wounded vets, she actually fell over and I tried to help her and she said absolutely not, she was going to do it all on her own.